What you've basically done to everyone playing Counter-Strike for the next 3 weeks is everyone is going to be throwing orbs over walls now. Thanks for that.
It was just like fake, you know? He's like, what the fuck's going on? Yeah, that's all.
It was pretty cool indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, S1mple and Na'Vi are through to the grand final.